Smart contact lenses. Smart contact lenses are advanced wearable devices that integrate microelectronics, sensors, and wireless communication into traditional contact lenses. Unlike conventional lenses used solely for vision correction, these smart lenses offer real-time health monitoring, augmented reality displays, and even drug delivery capabilities. They have the potential for improved health tracking for key vitals, enhance vision and user experiences through augmented reality, provide a method for non-invasive medication delivery, and as well as overcome technical and ethical challenges such as privacy concerns, data security, and energy efficiency. Let's first explore how these lenses are changing healthcare and making disease management smarter. These lenses work by analyzing tear fluid, which contains important biomarkers that can indicate health conditions. These lenses are embedded with biosensors that collect data and send it to a smartphone or medical device in real time. So first, we're going to look at how they can be used in blood sugar monitoring for diabetes. The lenses contain glucose-sensitive biosensors that measure glucose levels in tears. If the levels spike or drop, the lens sends an alert to a smartphone or an insulin pump. Unlike finger prick tests, this method provides continuous monitoring and reduces discomfort. The next application we're looking at is eye pressure tracking for glaucoma. A key cause of glaucoma is high intraocular pressure, which can damage the optic nerve. Smart lenses have pressure-sensitive microchips that can detect these subtle IOP fluctuations, and doctors can use this data to adjust treatments and prevent vision loss before damage occurs. The last application is for early disease detection. The lens can be used to scan the tears for proteins linked to diseases like Parkinson's, Alzheimer's, and certain cancers, while sending alerts before these symptoms appear. Moving on, smart contact lenses are already being explored for different healthcare applications, but one of the most exciting uses is for medication delivery. Instead of relying on traditional eye drops, these lenses can store and release medication directly into the eye, providing a more effective and a convenient way to treat various conditions. Eye drops might seem simple, but they aren't always efficient. The eye naturally blinks away or drains most of the liquid, meaning that only a small amount of the drug is actually absorbed. This is where smart lenses offer a major advantage. By embedding medication within the lens itself, they release it gradually over time, keeping it in contact with the eye for longer and improved absorption. These lenses use different technologies to control drug release. Some are made from hydrogel materials, which work like sponges, holding onto the drug and gradually releasing it as they swell with moisture from the eye. The release rate depends on the water content of the lens and how it interacts with the tear film. Others use nanoparticles or micelles, which are tiny carriers that allow for a controlled and timed release effect. There are even stimuli-responsive lenses that can adjust drug delivery methods based on blinking, temperature, or pH levels in the eye. Some of the more advanced lenses even feature tiny reservoirs that can be controlled wirelessly, allowing for on-demand medication release when needed. This innovation has huge benefits for patients. Instead of having to apply eye drops multiple times a day, medication is continuously delivered, making treatment more consistent and effective. It also helps with patient compliance. Many people forget or struggle with frequent eye drop schedules, but with smart lenses, the medication works automatically in the background. Another advantage is that it reduces side effects, since the drug stays in the eye rather than entering the bloodstream, which can happen with traditional eye drops. These lenses are already being tested for dry eyes, eye infections, and even more complex conditions like diabetic retinopathy. Researchers are working on smart lenses that can release medicine to reduce swelling after eye surgery or antibiotics to prevent infections after procedures like cataract surgery. In the future, these lenses could even help relieve eye pain from injuries or other conditions. Now let's talk about smart contact lenses and augmented reality. Today we have AR glasses that can display digital images over the real world. However, putting the same technology into tiny contact lenses is much harder. Once that is all figured out, AR smart lenses could be used for displaying information such as notifications, maps, or real-time health data without needing external devices. So what components do we need to allow for AR smart lenses? AR smart lenses would need batteries, sensors, and a wireless connection. The lenses would require tiny batteries with solar or wireless charging to power the displays without bulky external components. Then, it would also require sensors with eye tracking technology. This will enable an eye-controlled system where information is only displayed when needed to reduce battery drain and make AR interaction more intuitive. A wireless connection will link the lens to a phone or computer for processing. To provide a more immersive and seamless digital experience that blends virtual contact into natural vision, the lens need a micro LED display and or a meta surface. Micro-LEDs are super small, bright, and energy-efficient lights that can create clear images without taking up much space. In AR, they can project information directly onto the eyes. Meanwhile, meta surfaces, they're like magic stickers that can bend and control light, but they're made up of super tiny structures that can change how light moves. It can shape light in super thin, flat layers. In AR, they can help focus and direct light from tiny displays straight into your eyes to create sharp and clear images. So what can smart lenses in AR mean for everyday life? First, it would mean more accessibility for people with disabilities. It would enable real-time translations, voice-to-text features, and visual enhancements for the visually impaired. Second, it would enable a more efficient health monitoring system. Some smart lenses could track glucose levels or detect early signs of eye diseases. Lastly, smart lenses can display a floating hologram that users can interact with in the medical setting for better patient care. Although smart contact lenses seem promising, they still have some major challenges to overcome before they become a part of everyday life. One of the biggest concerns is patient privacy. Smart lenses rely on sensors, wireless connections, and even tiny cameras to function, but that also means they're collecting a huge amount of data. This raises an important question. Who has access to all this data, and could it be hacked? Without strong security measures, wearing smart lenses could mean exposing sensitive health and personal information, making privacy a serious issue that companies will have to address. Cost is another big challenge. These lenses aren't made like regular contacts. They need advanced materials, micro-sized electronics, and extremely precise manufacturing that makes them expensive to produce, which means that they won't be affordable for most people anytime soon. If companies can't find a way to lower costs, smart lenses might stay out of reach for the average person. Then there's the issue of battery life and comfort. Unlike normal contacts, smart lenses need power to function, but where do you put a battery on something that small? Right now, battery technology is either too big, doesn't last long enough, or makes the lenses uncomfortable to wear. And if they're not comfortable, no one would want to wear them all day. Despite these challenges, the future of smart lenses is still exciting. Researchers are working on wireless charging, better security, and new materials that make them feel just like regular contacts. In the future, these lenses could do more than help you see. They could track your health, give you real-time information, or even help people with certain medical conditions. There's still a long way to go, but one day, smart lenses could completely change how we see and interact with the world. Would you try them? Let us know what you think.